While when the dough has doubled in size, it's time to punch it down. Press down the swollen bread and knead it softly once and shape it back into a ball. Place on the counter covered by a cloth. I'm going to do this to both doughs. Now it's time to weigh out 1 pound sections of the dough. Do this with both the white and the wheat. Now you could just put these into pans and bake them as is, but we're going to have a bit of fun with them. Take one of the balls of dough and with your fingers roll them into a 2-foot-long snake. Do this with all the balls of dough. Okay. Now, pair up the white snakes with the wheat ones and twist them together like this. Then fold the twists in half and then twist them one more time. If you don't mind a rustic look, you can put these in the pan as is. I prefer to roll the loaf gently until the two kinds of dough mesh together. This enhances the marbled look on the inside of the bread. Place in the pans, and then with a pastry brush, paste onto the bread the egg wash, and then sprinkle the loaves with rolled oats, and let them rise again until they double in size again. Why the egg, you ask? Well, basically, we're painting the bread with the egg wash to help the oats stick and to help give it a nice golden color. The eggs will brown and enhance the final look of the bread. This makes about 2 loaves. Oddly, doubling this gets me 5 most of the time. The record for us is 7. Don't you just love the magic of cooking? Bake for 30 minutes, but check it at 25 minutes and every 5 minutes afterwards. You will know the bread is done when it has a golden color and when thumped will sound hollow and the crust is firm. Let it rest for 10 minutes before turning it out of the pan onto a cooling rack. Let rest for 10 minutes before serving.
Cornbread! Cornbread is as much a part of the South of the Mason-Dixon line as is corn grits. Cornbread is loved by the South because it's quick and it's simple. Cornbread is as quick a bread as meaning it uses chemistry to rise rather than yeast. And you put it in the oven right away. You don't have to wait for it to rise. There is nothing loved more than a fresh, hot slice of golden brown cornbread with butter on it. Why, cornbread has its other delicious uses besides making bacon in a pan, but in and eating it, but that's for another time. This recipe is true to the South because it comes from one of my favorite Cajun chefs, Paul Prudhomme. Putting it all together, it ain't corn bread without the corn meal, so that goes in here first. Now get yourself a sifter. These are very, very useful things. You have lots of fun with these. Mix your flour and sift into the masa, or corn flour. It's called masa out here in the West. You can 5 teaspoons of baking powder and a shot. Shift it all together into the bowl. This mixes everything together at the same time, fluffing it up with air too. Now I didn't put the cornmeal through the sifter because it don't fit. It wouldn't work. Dry side. Now combine the wet side of the recipe together. Mix the melted butter with the milk, and in my twisting recipe, instead of using sugar, I use honey. Cajuns like it sweet. Mix in the honey, all in there, get it all in there. Stir this all together. Now, last but not least, beat into it an egg. One egg, when that's all done, that's all the cornbread needs. Stir until it's well combined. The dry and bring the wet to the wet. Mix the two together. Stir this just enough to combine it together. It's all right if there's a few lumps. Lumps are okay. Do not overmix this. Mix it only until it just comes together, just about like that. The chunkies and the lumps, that's fine. Walk away, just leave it alone. Now, get yourself an 8-inch pan, or like I do, get yourself an 8-inch skillet. cast iron's best. Grease that skillet up. And get the cornbread right in the pan. Don't need to wait, no need to run.
Three little babies, lying in bed. Two were sick and
check
out of
cornbread about 50
for the doctor. The doctor said, you feed those babies on the shortening bread. Mammy's baby loves shortening bread.
Comes out clean, it's done. This cornbread's done.
Mammy's baby loves shortening
bread.
Little baby love shortening bread. Read all the lada. Read all the lada. Read all the lada.
Go round the outside.
Read it, read it, read it, read all the lada. Read all the lada. Read all the lada. Lift up the lid and drop off full of shortening bread. Call me with the skillet, call me with the lid, call me with the gallon, make a shortening bread. Paper style for the skillet, paper style for the lid. Spend 6 months in jail, eat shortening bread. Mammy's little baby loves shortening, shortening. Mammy's little baby loves shortening bread. Mammy's little baby loves shortening, shortening. Rip roar.